a fine young zebra by the name of Sue. Oh, 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 oh. Meet Mom and Dad, Nana too, Grandma, Grandpa, all of you. Oh, 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 oh. I've got a friend in you. I've got a friend in the zoo.
Thank you.
Woohoo!
Happy birthday, Bizoo. Mwah.
Is that a birthday present for me? Ugh. Wow! A drum!
But keep the noise down a bit. Just until everyone else has had a chance to wake up for your birthday breakfast. Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, Zinnia.
Happy birthday, Zoo.
Wow, thanks. It's
beautiful.
A doll. Uh-oh.
Oh, well, if you don't want it, Zoo.
Hey, Zinnia, wait until you see what I got this morning. Ziggy lives in Africa. He's in charge of a safari park.
Well, time we were off.
Yes, we'll be late for Zinnia's belly lesson, won't we, darling?
Point and flex and point and close.
Come along now.
Very loud.
Yup!
Can you hear that, dear?
A bit hard to miss, really.
What do you think it is?
Maybe we've been invaded by giant woodpeckers.
Silly.
Well, let's just hope they've gone by the time we go down for Zoo's birthday.
We had some birthday cake. Why don't you go and ask Elzee to come round?
All right.
Zoo, leave the drum behind, eh? We wouldn't want it to get lost on the way.
All right.
We could hide it. Perhaps not. Oh, hello there, Elzee.
I brought her around to show her my drum.
Oh.
Hmm?
Oh, good.
Where's it gone? Aha! Found it!
Wow! Oh! Oh!
Sorry, Dad.
Me.
Hey, Mum, brilliant cake! Roll up, roll up! For Zoo's birthday cake extravaganza! Oh! Mum. Wait!
But we're going to sing Happy Birthday.
I know, and I want to join in. A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Happy Birthday, Zoo! Happy Birthday, Zoo! A very, very happy birthday, Zoo! Happy Birthday, Zoo! Happy Birthday, Zoo! Happy Birthday, Zoo!
Come on, Zoo. The candles.
Here I go.
Hooray! Happy Birthday, Zoo!
Now let's sing again.
Maybe after we've had some cake, Bizoo. That drum of yours is quite loud.
Isn't it great, though? Happy birthday, Zoo. Were you?
I was a bit, yes.
Well, as you're awake...
I'd quite like to have a bit more of a snooze, Zoo. Perhaps you could go and play your drum somewhere else.
Oh, all right. Hey, Grandma.
Hmm?
How would you like to hear some expert drumming?
Not just now, Zoo.
Oh.
But perhaps you'd like to do some baking. We could make some chocolate chip cookies.
No, thanks, Grandma. I need to practice my drumming.
Yes, well, could you practice somewhere else, please, Zoo?
All right. I'll go and find Grandpa! Hey, Grandpa! Would you like to hear some really good drumming?
Oh, yes, I would.
Grandpa?
Pretty good drumming, Zoo. Perhaps I ought to join you.
Have you got a drum too?
Nope. I've got something better than that. Come along. Now, I know it's around here somewhere. Ooh. Aha! My old bugle. Right. Let's make some music.
But
put that trumpet of yours away!
Zoo? Huh? Mum says, can you keep the noise down, please?
Grandpa?
Some people have no ear for music, do they?
Shh. Nana?
Hello, Zoo dear. Was that you making all that noise earlier on?
Yes. Uncle Ziggy sent me a drum all the way from Africa. But no one seems to like me playing it.
Ah, I see. Well, let's see what we can do about that, eh?
Oh. It's gone very quiet all of a sudden.
Well, we did ask Zoo to keep it down a bit.
I wonder where he's got to.
Maybe he's upstairs with Nana.
I'll get it, Nana.
Zoo? We thought it had gone a bit quiet. You stopped playing your drum, Zoo.
No, I haven't.
Huh?
Nana told me that you don't need to make lots of noise when you're playing the drums. Sometimes it sounds lovely, just like this.
Come over here, Zoo, dear. Oh.